Malakwal, south of Rawalpindi in Pakistan, was an incredible place. A junction for several broad-gauge secondary lines, the shed was still employing SPS 440s long after their use had ended elsewhere in the subcontinent. The operational fleet was supplemented by SGS 060s, and the trip to Malakwal was akin to travelling back 100 years for visiting enthusiasts.
काम खराब होते हैं।
अभी कुछ काम वाला
तुम कुछ नहीं है, मैं अंग्रेज जाऊंगी
और डालर 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 कोई आइंदे बंदा बंदा
Thank you.
Mirpur Khas in the Sindh province of Pakistan was another remarkable location. The town was the centre of a series of metre gauge lines, the only ones in Pakistan, which represented the westernmost extremity of the large Indian Rajasthan system, and which had ended up on the Pakistan side of the border at the time of partition. Unlike India, nothing had been done to modernise the system, and thus it was possible to see Beza designs in action, which had long since disappeared from the rest of the subcontinent.